Hi all, and welcome back to my first ever ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are about to finally continue with the main quest, having finished pretty much all of the side quests and optional stuff. But before we do that, I just want to say that if you are enjoying this channel or this Let's Play, I would love to hit those like and subscribe buttons. For those of you who just did, thank you very much, and for the rest of you, it's super cool to tag along for this adventure anyway, of course. And as always, during gameplay, I will only be reading information and dialogue, nothing else. Fleshmancer's Lair. Sarai, this is it, the Fleshmancer's Lair. Beast, there is no gate. It seems it wants us to come in. Good. Thank you. Found one data strip. LeChuck, storming the castle, are we? It's over. Step aside. I'll take that as a yes. Oh, the oddities I will create with you. Enough. You're going down. Come then. bodies are strong, but the halls of illusion await. Your minds will not make it. Found one yakitori shrimp. Found one salix core. Discarded by Ephorul after one of his experiments. Found one, Pochi daggers. Safe only in the agile hands of a master. Beast. Valer, there you are. Sarai, aren't you tired, Valer? It's time to sleep. Rashan, we're all rested. Why don't you join us? It's been a long journey. We deserve some rest. You should sleep. Is something wrong? You seem surprised to see me. Camper feels dreadful and cold. Rest. Hey there, are you the new hire? What? Where am I? Look, it's, do you mind helping me with the jars? I'll be in big trouble if I don't put everything in place before the boss returns. Okay. Great! Just grab the big ones, they go on the pillars up there. Nicely done, you'll fit right in. But you're working too hard. Why don't you go and relax with your colleagues? The humble boast? Is this a dream? Come on, I'm starving here. I'm almost full. So tender, so tasty. Where's my food? Dubro? Ah, where is he again? All these customers are waiting. Hey you, we need a waiter. Report to the kitchen post haste. Me? Excuse me, did I hear you complain? No. Plates on the table behind me. I'll prepare more while you serve this one. About time. Finally. There it is. Not bad, Rook. I should schedule some more shifts for you. Do you like fishing? And now a lake? What is happening? I beat my personal best today. I don't use bait. Why bother? We'll need to refill the pond soon. I'll do better tomorrow. The fishing tournament is almost over. You better hurry up there. There's only one catch left. You caught a crimson bass. Caught anything? Fish. Interesting, this is a really nice skull indeed. Skull? What are you talking about? I caught a fish. Oh, did you now? Huh? Soul Curator, what? How did you manage to destroy my corruption crystals? Huh. Solstice Warriors, just my luck. Soul Curator, I should have known you were behind this. Oh, and what do we have here? A Child of the Catalyst? You will pay for what you did to my people. I made you better and stronger. You should be thanking me. I'm about to. Yes, show me how you fare with those gifts. Oh, you're not so bad after all. I suppose it would only be fair for me to also have allies. Run all you want, have your scent. Found one Earthshine staff. Could shatter any surface. And I think this might just be the perfect place to end off this part. See you in the next one. Thanks for following along in my Sea of Stars adventure. I hope you are enjoying this as much as I am. If you are, please hit those like and subscribe buttons, and I would love it if I saw you again in the next part. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.